Snake, are you there?
Eva, where are you?
In the fortress, in Groznygrad. Dr. Sokolov is here too.
Is he all right?
He's fine. Right now he's busy putting the finishing touches on the Shagohod.
Good. That means they haven't killed him.
Not yet anyway, but you better hurry. They've already finished the Phase 2 tests. Once the final preparations are complete, they'll have no more use for him. The Colonel won't have any qualms about killing him if he thinks the CIA is closing in.
Eva, you can't let Sokolov out of your sight.
I know. Snake, do you know where Groznygrad is?
Granin told me that I should be able to get there from the mountains to the north, through an underground tunnel.
Granin told you?
Yeah, he even gave me the key to the warehouse.
Why?
Because he was drunk, I guess.
You've got to be kidding me.
Hell if I know.
Snake, there's one problem with that route.
What problem?
The mountain entrance to the underground tunnel that leads to the fortress is sealed. You need a key to get in.
A key? What about the key Granin gave me?
That key won't work. But don't worry, I'll figure something out. I have an idea. There are some ruins at the top of the mountains. Meet me there.
The top of the mountains. Got it.
Wait. There's something else I've got to tell you.
Now what?
I heard that one of the Cobras is waiting for you in the jungle at the foot of the mountains. He's a legendary sniper called The End.
Yeah, I've seen him before. That ridiculously old guy, right?
Don't underestimate him. He's known as the father of modern sniping.
Is he alone? No spotter?
None. He's all by himself. Apparently, he doesn't need a spotter.
You can't be serious.
The entire forest is on his side.
The forest?
Stay alert.
Yeah, I'd hate to have it be the end for me.
Huh? Who's that? Who's that? Radio, where's our backup?
This is HQ. Acknowledged. Sending reinforcements.
find him. Who's that?
Hello?
I beg of you. Grant me the strength to take this final prey. Let me linger in this world just a little longer. I have already slept enough for one lifetime. Enough for an eternity. You have my thanks. I have to thank you for waking me. If you hadn't shown up, my sleep would have been eternal. Do you hear me, Snake? I am the end. I am here to send you to your ultimate fate. You'll make a fine quarry for my final hunt.
Found that sniper you were talking about.
That's the end. He's a legend, known as the father of sniping.
I've got experience sniping in urban and marine environments.
What about the forest?
Never.
I see. Well, that forest is divided into three areas, a river, a plateau, and a clearing. He should be lying in wait for you in one of those places.
Sounds like this may take a while.
It'll be a test of endurance. Be careful, though. From what I've heard, the End has an almost supernatural knack for camouflaging himself.
So, whoever moves first loses. This guy's over 100 years old, though, so I should have the advantage in terms of stamina.
I wouldn't be so sure if I were you.
Why's that?
I've heard that his body is photosynthetic, like a plant.
What is he, some kind of monster?
On top of that, he can speak to the forest, too.
So in other words, he knows it inside out.
Uh-huh. But he doesn't know you. I'm sure you can beat him.
Don't worry. I intend to.
Snake, you want to save?
Yeah.
You might not want to.
Why wouldn't I?
Well, it just feels like something bad could happen.
It's just your imagination.
I hope so. Make sure you come back as soon as you can.